Good morning, this is Bill Stauffer with Headliner Express. We just finished working on this 2007 Porsche Cayenne, actually last night. It's a quite intense job to do in order to remove the headliner on this vehicle. To do the job correctly without putting anything at risk, we remove the front windshields on these vehicles. Otherwise, the headliner board is too large to go out the rear hatch.